Summer continuing on as far as the calendar is concerned. And for today, we're going to have temperatures up into the low and mid 80s and 2 points in the 60s. You will notice a disturbance back to the west. And while we can't rule out an additional shower for the afternoon, temperatures with partial sunshine going from the mid 70s to mid 80s today. Dew points in the 60s likely lasting into this evening before those start to drop overnight tonight with partly cloudy skies across the area. Will be a much cooler day, less humid for us on our Thursday. We may have a couple of showers around in the morning, but overall we are looking at brighter skies again during the afternoon, kind of like the way today unfolds, and eventually with cooler temperatures to go along with it. And that gets the fall-like feel back into the air Friday with sunshine, and then we start to add a few degrees each day over the weekend. A lot more clouds, maybe a few showers Saturday with a front, but the brighter and more reliable the 2 days, if you're making plans for the weekend, looks to be Sunday.